go then. I join in too? They never learn, do they?
die, you bastard!
What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher.
Is it just me or?
I felt it too. Swarming specters. Force them to appear with the right words of power.
Now step from the shadows.
Help if you need it. Watch out! Spectre position!
Devil take you!
Watch out! Standing by. It's about to shoot.
Bastard.
You're within gun range, Red.
Ugh! sorrow.
That corpse will take it in.
Once more with feeding. I'm still here.
Time for me to shine.
Did we miss a few? Change tack. Watch out! Move it!
This is Phoebe Walcott's warehouse. It's bigger than I'd imagined.
She had quite the business. Little remains. This is locked from the other side.
Bennett Law, Ishmael's master and the man who killed his wife.
Law docked here. Ishmael must have been devastated.
I bet it was Phoebe who put dog shite in his food. This would be a perfect smuggler's hideout.
You think it could be?
At this point in the case, anyone and anything is suspicious. Well, right. Let's go find some answers. Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here.
I should have killed him! Killed that dog with my bare hands!
Bess! My poor love. Forgive me.
Ishmael Law drinks just as much as Miss Wolcott, except he hides it.
So by spilling the liquor and hiding the key to the warehouse...
The ghost may be trying to stop him drinking, not her.
I take the heart, you take the roots.
get back up.
It's coming for you.
Look for the heart. I'll destroy the ruse. Pigment, tops. Yeah, I don't think she ever actually made paint.
Just how I like it.
Ishmael must have been absolutely hammered. recognition of Ishmael's freedom after the murder of his wife, Bess.
Imaradas en tus.
Bess, there was no god to mind you in this miserable life, and none to welcome you to the next.
What is this place? Where am I?
I'm so sorry, Bess.
Ishmael? My husband?
There is no heaven, and yet I shall go to hell.
Stop torturing yourself.
Less? But how? Why?
What have you become, Ishmael Law? You must stop all of this. Live better.
So that's our discreet ghost, Bess Law.
Bess felt his struggle and came back to him after all these years. We have the tie. We can make Bess manifest.
Who are you? Why am I here?
You must be wife to Ishmael Law. My name is Antea Duarte. This is Red McWraith. We are banishers.
Will you banish the ghost of Bess Law? Will it ease her pain?
First things first. You're not after Phoebe Walcott, right? You're here for Ishmael.
I don't know why I'm here. I just want the pain to stop.
You've been breaking Phoebe Walcott's liquor bottles. Why?
It was not me. It was Ishmael. He was dead drunk. Breaking bottles in this place.
Not here in the warehouse, but in Phoebe Walcott's shop. You broke many of her bottles.
Ishmael and I served a master who drank. He was a brute. He beat me. He killed me. He took Ishmael's eye. And now my husband is a drunkard. He comes here to soak his sorrows, to drown them in liquor, to draw me back against my will.
Is that why you hid the key?
I think so. I was angry. I was hollow. I spied on him, on her too. I did what little I could to push the abyss away.
You feel empty because you've lingered too long.
All I know is I can stand the pain no more. Not theirs, nor mine.
How did you end up here?
We came from Marrakesh. We left in search of a better life. To pay our way, we signed a contract. 7 years in service to a bad man. The drunkard Bennett Law, who, when drunk, was mean. Liquor turns men and women evil. I know it. I saw it. Now, under the sway of a bad woman, my husband treads the same path. His sorrow has called me back. I remember the pain. I feel the pain so much. They must stop. I'll make them stop.
You're dead a long time. Where were you when you were gone?
I don't know. I was drifting. Away from the pain. Away from the terror of my death. The pain never left my thoughts. But I could feel it no more. And that was good. Now the pain is back. Now I am back. Now I feel Ishmael suffer too. It must stop. It all must stop. And I shall make it stop.
You're dead a long time, Bess. What brought you back now?
My husband. His drunkenness roused my pain and brought me back to him. I was nowhere and nothing. And then, all of a sudden, the world appeared with me in it, and I saw Ishmael, desperate on the floor.
Did his despair call you back? Is that why you stay?
Maybe. I don't know. I heard Ishmael speak, and in his words there was pain. He spoke his name. The name of my killer. They brought me back. Ishmael and his pain. That woman and her poison. They must stop.
They suffer. They didn't mean to bring you back.
Their intentions matter not. Her madness is becoming his. I am trapped in their pain. I am trapped in their pain because of her sway over my husband, and I want it all to stop.
We'll take our leave. Expect to be invited to manifest again sometime soon. Don't resist the call. Ishmael and Phoebe will be there.
Who?
Your husband and his friend. Between us, we'll put an end to all of this.
Be quick. I can barely hear my Ishmael now, above the rising, growing pain.
Try this on.
Incoming. The sound of a gun cocking. Call on me.
Watch out! Spectre position!
Look out!
Your funeral!
Oh, they do look annoying.
Time for my solo.
There's a way through. I can take care of it. We finally unraveled this sad case.
Aye. Sadness over pain, over outrage, over guilt. It's a sick dance, isn't it? Ishmael and Phoebe remind me of where I stood for a time.
I remember.
to just meet you.
I felt it too.